This is the overall prototype of our project entitled Automatic Water Filling System using PLC. In our project, we have used the Rexxor L20 PLC, in which we have used two input ports and the two output ports. Two input ports because one for the power supply and the another for the IR sensor. Here is the IR sensor. This is the amplifier circuit we have used in order to amplify the output from the IR sensor. And the two outputs are, one is the conveyor belt, this is the conveyor belt, and another one is the solenoid valve in order to fill the bottle. Whenever we switch on the power supply, since there is no object in front of the IR sensor, the conveyor belt will be continuously moving. You can observe that the conveyor belt is continuously moving. Whenever a bottle is placed on the conveyor belt, now the object has been sensed by the IR sensor. Now the conveyor belt is also stopped. After 7 seconds of delay, since the bottle has to settle for a while, after 7 seconds the solenoid valve will get open and the bottle is filling. This is the reservoir. We have specified some amount of time so that the bottle is completely filled. Now the bottle is filling. Now since we have given 40 seconds, after 40 seconds the solenoid gets turned off, and after 7 seconds of delay the conveyor belt is again moving and the filled bottle are processed further.